many thanks to Ms. Hurtado, our new assistant principal this year. Her primary role has been for fourth and fifth grade, and she has done a fantastic, fantastic job. We are blessed to have you, Ms. Hurtado. And before I forget, Ms. Pujo Burns and Ms. Portela. They get extra kudos for the mom and teachers and support staff and just everything. Not only for this fifth grade group, but really for our entire school. And of course, Mr. Agüero, we can't do it without you. I want to, before starting our promotion awards, welcome and thank Mr. Garcia. He is the educational attaché from the Spanish consulate, and we are so pleased and honored to have you here today to help us present our promotion awards.
Mateo Masanti, Adrian Molinos, Carolina Pozo, Daniel Somoza, David Arias, Arsham Baluki, Rafael Bonafonte, Maria Casasa, Elizabeth Chinea, Tomas Galvis, Kendra Ludeman, Michael Maldonado, Angela Sanchez.
Eres afortunado por poder hablar en otra lengua y que hablando más de una lengua puedes entender los sentimientos y las inquietudes de otras personas, lo cual sin duda hará que el mundo sea mejor. So, congrats and enjoy your party. Thank you very much.
Giovanni Mamani, Certificate of Promotion in Spanish Program, a Certificate in Language Arts, and Superior Honor Roll for the third grading period. Mateo Mazanti, Certificate of Promotion in Spanish Program, Perfect Attendance and Principal's Honor Roll. Adrian Molinos, Certificates of Promotion in Spanish Program, a Certificate in Orchestra, Perfect Attendance, and Honor Roll. Italy Morano Gil, Certificates of Promotion and a Certificate for the Spanish Program. with Mr. Arana's class.
Deal with different personalities and learn how to manage and cooperate and pick each other down when we're up. Pick each other up when we're down.
And that quote personally. Yeah,
so I want to thank you all. Parents, I want to thank all of you because I know that you've had to be extra flexible with me as I've learned the fifth grade schedule and their events and routines, which is utterly amazing. As I being a first grade teacher, welcoming parents in was tough. This was really what they do is incredible. And so I want to thank you all for your flexibility, because I think a lot of times you were always telling me, well, no, this is what happens in fifth grade. And so I appreciate your patience, always communicate with me, giving me a chance to reply and answer back and find out. And so, but more than anything, I thank you for your children, because they have really been very special to my heart. So thank you all for that. Thank you for your help. Thank you for crazy texts that I've sent out maybe late at night to come and help me finish something or get something done for the kids. I can't tell you from the bottom of my heart how much I appreciate it. And thank you to the parents who volunteered Islands of Adventure. That was a 20-hour work day if anybody counted. So thank you for coming and enjoying that with us. But another thing, I know that you're here to present something amazing.
Andres Rodriguez, where are you? You were the fourth place winner to sell the most chocolate, so you did.
Thank you, 5 pound chocolate.
Open it! Open it! Open it! Open it!
Open
it!
We're not
going
to throw it away.
What he gets? Another chocolate.
It's a 5 pound of chocolate.
Who would want that?
Who would
it? I would eat it.
But I couldn't end the year without telling you, obviously, what I was proud of you for, what I was thankful for the parents for, but most importantly, our two room moms, thank you so much for everything you've done, for keeping everybody up. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. I would not have made it through this year if it were not for you two and all the extra helpers and all the elves that came along the way. So thank you for keeping such an open communication for all of us and keeping us connected, because it really helped and make it a good year for the kids. And so thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Well, and from your room, moms, can we, are you, you want us to step in now? Or you want to this is not from your room, moms. From your class. Ooh, yes.
Hey, we're not going to tell Miss Rada, no, that's for sure.